everyone, welcome to another informative video. Today we are diving into a topic that many of us can relate to, and that is hyperpigmentation. So heavily pigmented areas around the mouth, dark spots on the face, skin discoloration, it's all very frustrating to notice. But before you go all out searching for a perfect solution, ask yourself, am I doing it correctly? Are you using the right ingredients for hyperpigmentation? Are you pairing them correctly with other skincare wonders? The truth is, some ingredients work like magic on dark spots, while others might cancel out their benefits. So if you're wondering how to tackle stubborn hyperpigmentation with the right ingredients and products, worry not. We've got all the answers that you need. So here's a guide to 7 powerful ingredients for hyperpigmentation treatment. Number 1 comes azelaic acid for hyperpigmentation. So being a tryptocinase inhibitor, azelaic acid, it aids in preventing and treating hyperpigmentation. It has anti-inflammatory properties that can help to tackle both acne and hyperpigmentation. This organic acid, it works mildly but yet effectively on the skin to suppress hyperpigmentation. People, you can use azelaic acid for pigmentation during the pregnancy to treat melasma that invades the skin due to hormonal changes. And those who are suffering from melasma can derive benefits from the topical application of 20% of azelaic acid on the skin. Let's talk about number 2, and that is vitamin C for hyperpigmentation. So trust vitamin C and include this rich source of antioxidant in your hyperpigmentation skincare routine. As you all know, vitamin C is also known as ascorbic acid, and what does it do? It slows down the melanin production by inhibiting the action of enzyme tyrosinase, which is basically responsible for melanin production. On the other hand, this powerful antioxidant, it helps to depigment the hyperpigmentation spots on the skin. Other than this, vitamin C, it also actively works in collagen synthesis and provides optimal photoprotection. Now let's talk about number 3, and that is kojic acid for hyperpigmentation. So if you're looking for a treatment for pigmented skin, you can trust kojic acid for pigmentation-induced spot correction process. Kojic acid, it is basically derived from certain types of fungus, and it is useful in preventing and treating hyperpigmentation. So by using this potent ingredient, you can get effective results for all types of hyperpigmentation, including post-inflammatory, sun-induced hyperpigmentation and age spots. So if you're looking for an organic ingredient to fade away the dark spots and get even complexion, then kojic acid is the answer. Now let's talk about number 4, and that is niacinamide for hyperpigmentation. So niacinamide, it is made from niacin, that is vitamin B3, and it helps to limit pigmentation issues. Wondering how? This skin lightening compound, it expertly works by inhibiting the transfer of melanosol. So in layman term, niacinamide, it limits the transfer of small structures in a cell that causes pigmentation. So as a result, you can notice visible changes in the appearance of your dark spots and sun-induced damage. So those of you who have dry or sensitive skin, pigmented skin, inflammatory issue and wrinkles, they can get maximum benefits from niacinamide. Now comes number 5, and that is Arbutin for hyperpigmentation. So if you're searching for answers to how to treat hyperpigmentation, Arbutin, it is what you need to include in your skincare ritual. So Arbutin, it is basically a star ingredient popular for its skin lightening and depigmenting capabilities. It's a natural occurring plant-derived compound that inhibits tyrosinase activity, which means it can control the melanin production. and prevent hyperpigmentation and dark spots. So include Arbutin in the list of ingredients for hyperpigmentation treatment to flaunt the brighter, younger looking skin. Now comes number 6, and that is retinol for hyperpigmentation. Now retinol, it is basically a popular ingredient for hyperpigmentation treatment. So it's a type of retinoid that is made from vitamin A, and it helps lighten light to brown dark spots on the face, hands, neck or arms. So topical retinol also helps to reduce the sunspots, age spots, liver spots and other form of hyperpigmentation. Retinol, it is particularly effective at increasing the cell turnover, which is why you can gradually notice the impressive results over time. When skin starts to shed darker, cells unveiling newer, healthier skin cells. Now let's talk about number 7, and that is glycolic acid for hyperpigmentation. So how to treat hyperpigmentation with glycolic acid? So it has a small size molecule of AHAs which allow it to reach the basal layer of epidermis to accelerate the skin renewal and remove the melanin buildup cell by cell. So it is an excellent chemical exfoliant and can effectively remove the outmost layer of the skin cells and oil by dissolving them. So glycolic acid has now become one of the most recommended skincare ingredients for hyperpigmentation, dark spots and dullness treatment. So in conclusion, addressing hyperpigmentation, it is not just about finding the right ingredient, but it is also about embracing a holistic approach to your skincare. Patience, consistency and self-love, they are key elements of this journey. So when shopping for products to combat hyperpigmentation, make sure to check for those powerhouse active ingredients we have covered today, whether it's vitamin C, niacinamide or alpha-butin. These ingredients, they are a game changer for achieving effective and long-lasting results. So to be an informed skincare shopper and let these ingredients pay the back to your radiant and flawless skin. So I hope you found this information helpful. If you have more questions or want us to cover a specific topic, drop it down on the comment below. And do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel, Nick Neha Blogs. Thank you for watching.